In 2020, the United States was plagued by the COVID-19 pandemic and fundraising efforts were impacted. Still, the need for support increased as unemployment rates spiked and education for children was disrupted. So, in 2021, the United Way of Wyoming Valley created the Children's Success Fund.